I'm working on a 2004 Sea-Doo GTX 4-tech. And if you got to change these opas tubes that go to the steering, getting it out ain't bad, but getting one back in because it's so far back. So what I'm trying is I put a piece of fuel line through it, bent this over, taped it up where I could slide it in the hole. And then I'm gonna get the other end where I can get that hose out the other side.